Hello, my name is Dr. Lajpat Rathod. I have cleared my MRCS Part A in September 2020. In this video, I will tell you about how to clear MRCS Part A in first go. So what is MRCS? MRCS is a membership of Royal College of Surgeons. MRCS is an intercollegiate board exam. It is conducted simultaneously by four different colleges at a time. And it is same exam, that is intercollegiate exam. It is conducted by Royal College of Surgeons of Edinburgh,
Royal College of Surgeons of England,
Royal College of Surgeons of Ireland, and the last Royal College of Physicians and Surgeons, Glasgow. MRCS Part A exam is first part of two part exam, that is Part A and Part B. MRCS Part A is a written exam that assesses the candidate's knowledge and understanding of the basic science relevant to the surgery as well as the clinical knowledge and skills. Now I'll tell you about the scoring of the MRCS Part A exam. So there are two major sections, there are two major papers, that is the applied basic science that contains the 180 questions, and paper 2 is the principle of surgery in general, that is paper 2, that contains 120 questions. So there are three sections in each. In the applied basic sciences paper, there is anatomy, physiology and pharmacology, pathology and microbiology. So candidate has to pass these sections individually along with the main paper, that is applied basic sciences. Now the paper 2, that is principle of surgery in general, that has 120 questions, and there are again three sections in this, that is common surgical conditions, perioperative management and trauma. So candidate has to pass these sections individually, each of them individually along with the main paper. Here's the strategy I have followed to pass my exam, and hopefully it will help you, and either you can get the idea of the exam. If you have any question related with this, you may ask in the comments. I will try to address that. And what are the resources that are recommended to use? So first of all, for theory, the Rafter book, that's based for the revision, and it is a revision of basic sciences. Actually, it is recommended to those who have not in touch with this basic subject since long. Otherwise, I won't recommend. I haven't done that. And second is the Q bank. That is the most important one. It is very crucial to select. It is your choice which one you select. One is the EMRCS, and other one is the pass test. And there are now many, but I will recommend EMRCS. That is the most important one, and at least 2 to 3 reads of EMRCS with a good understanding and reading all explanation. So EMRCS cost is, for 4 months it is £35, and for 6 months it is £45. And now the cost of the pass test, the 4 month cost is roughly around £80, and 6 months cost is roughly around £120. And now recalls, the most important part of this exam, the recalls. Do the recalls of at least last 5 years and solve the each question with our explanation from the articles, which one you like. And also you must be clear about the question. You cannot recall a question in the exam if you haven't understand that while solving in the recalls. And the one more thing that is most important, that is FOSIA sheet. At least do FOSIA sheet 4 or 5 times, and recalls at least minimum 6 times. Here are the resources which I have used. I have done EMRCS 3 times, recalls 6 times, and FOSIA sheet 4 times. Subscribe my channel and like and share this video. Thank you so much.